Former athletic director of Bloom-Carroll High School, Chad Little, is asking to have his trial vacated. According to documents filed in Fairfield County Common Pleas Court, Little is changing his plea to guilty.
Now, Little is accused of sexual battery. Part of Little's plea change includes a joint sentencing recommendation of 4.5 years in prison. His next court appearance to change his plea set for March 9th.